Is your dad like a spy or something?
He sells stuff.
Like what?
Mainly things people have forgotten about and don't need anymore.
Mostly what we see is fabrication.
What about us?
We're what we say we are.
Did I scare you?
No. He saw some bad things in the war, and he kind of cut us off from the material world.
I'll meet you in the basement in about an hour and a half. You bring the bolt cutters.
Got it.
I found something.
See? Come on, Mia, I put it away.
Dad?
What do you do other than worship your dad?
I promise I'll explain everything, but we need to leave here right now.
And then what?
She's growing up, dude. Where are you gonna be then?
We're just gonna be hanging here, drinking beers. Wanna join?
People need pictures and phones to convince themselves they even exist. But not us. Because I have you and you have me.
Can I come in with you?